way to...
Well,
where?
We want to go to the Keys, Florida Keys, but we're not going to get as far because if you have a look down here, it's 11:19 a.m. in the morning. We've had a little bit of a late start. We've just come in from North Miami into downtown Miami. Just going to pass through Miami and then hopefully head towards the Florida Keys.
So this is downtown. We're coming downtown Miami.
See how far we go.
Yeah, we'll see how far we get. So how has the drive been so far?
It's boring.
Oh, is it boring? Don't you like it?
Well, it's just straight.
Oh.
You don't have to do anything. It's just one road all the way.
Well, do you want me to take over?
No, I don't mind.
Anyhow, we're nearly there, so...
Peaches at the end of the road, love peaches.
Yeah.
You didn't see the selling peaches?
Yeah, I can see that. Okay, I'll cut. I wasn't doing anything. I haven't, but there's been two crocodile crossings, but we haven't seen any. Alligator, no, it's crocodile. So we're getting closer and closer and closer to the Keys. There's the seas there beyond those bushes. We can't see it. Oh, there is the sea. Like so. Quite impressive, I think. What do you think about the tide?
Rougher than you think, it would be.
Yeah, the sea is rough.
And we're a bit worried because there's a lot of traffic coming back from the Keys.
Yeah.
There's not much going now.
So it could be that there's something, they know something that we don't know. It could be that the Chris has sort of, you know, strengthened and it's sort of, you know, doing something there.
Or it could be no one goes, it's just late, we're just going for the drive.
Yeah, we're just going for the drive. Yeah, look at all those cars. Right, we're sort of crossing a bridge. We've got sea on this side and sea on that side. Oh, you just missed it. Oh, yeah. There it is. And still loads of cars coming from the Keys.
And still no crocodiles.
No crocodiles as yet. So we'll wait. Are we on or in Key Largo? How does one say it? Are we on Key Largo?
I think we're driving through Key Largo at the moment. There's no indication that we've left Key Largo.
No, but is it on, because it's an island, are we on it or are we in it? That's what I was trying to sort of ask. We're on an island, aren't we?
Well, it's an outcrop rather than an island, it's not an island. Or is
we did sort of, you know, cross the waters there, didn't we? So that means that it's an island, so we're on it. So, well, the point is, this is Key Largo.
Well. Maybe.
Well, what do you mean maybe?
Well, we don't see any sort of...
I've seen signs saying Key Largo, this
yeah,
and Key Largo, that. Well, I thought that was it.
So not much to it. It's not like a quaint little fishing village.
Yeah.
Yes, we've got the sign, Key West is 95 miles. I think it's all like this, really. You just sort of drive along.
Yeah.
Stop if you want at one of these malls. I think you know the towns nowadays is malls.
I think we've gone. The centre's been and gone now.
I think you're probably right. Yeah.
That was it. So.
I mean, I think you could have gone to the Marriott Hotel and gone by the beach. Just gone into the Marriott.
unless you go to the beach. So this is Plantation Keys, and we're on our way to.
And it's really much the same as where we've encountered all the time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Plantation Key Colony. Now that's where good people live.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. We expected to see a bit more sea.
Buckle up, it's a lure, it says.
Oh, we have
a. What's she going
to do? Probably just drive on. See what happens.
We just sort of keep. Well, what were. You check the battery on there?
What?
You've got another.